I've never understood. I had professors in seminary, and I would just look at them like, why do you do what you do? You don't really believe that what you're holding in your hand is revelation from God. So why aren't you bored out of your mind? I don't understand this. And I think that where we start is the man who prophesied his own death and then rose from the dead viewed the scripture this way, and I'm not stupid enough to view it any other way.